BenQ AMS allows users to access corporate network drives on their BenQ displays. To add a corporate network drive to AMS, first go to ams.benq.com and log in with a BenQ admin account. Then go to the User Management page and click Setup Network Drive. In the Setup Network Drive window, click the Add button. Fill out the required fields and click Add. Select the newly added network drive and click Apply. Users will now be able to see the network drive on any display while logged in with their BenQ account. To access the network drive on a BenQ display, users can open AMS files, tap Network Drive, then Company. They can tap on the drive and enter their login credentials. That's it. Users can now access the corporate network drive from any BenQ display on the network.